As a couple, it was always our aim to have children.
So it's something we always look forward to, something we plan for.
I didn't want a massive career, I just wanted to be a good mum. The twins were born in 1995, and in the February of 1998, we had Thomas. It was the happiest time of our lives. We were like any normal family, three beautiful, healthy boys. It completed my life. We got to 4.5 to 5 without thinking there was anything wrong. It was a real shock to the system when we found out that actually there was something quite major wrong, and things changed forever.
Twins Dan and Sam were diagnosed with Duchenne muscular dystrophy, a muscle-wasting disease that will leave the boys with severe lack of movement and will shorten their lives significantly. The youngest son, Tom, was also tested for the same condition.
They said it would be very, very unusual to have all three affected. When Tom's test came back that he had the same condition, it was the very worst moment of my life. Not my boys, why me? What did I do to deserve this? As a parent, to know that you will outlive your child is probably the worst feeling in the world. It's even more horrendous that we might have to go through it three times. I can't imagine life without them.
Morning, mate.
Come on. The three of us need a lot of help because there's quite a lot of things which we can't do.
Okay.
As we've got into teenage years, we've got more and more depending on mum and dad.
As the conditions progress, it's daunting the amount you've got to do to help them.
You ready?
Yeah. Have to shower them, have to help mum off the toilet, have to help them with dressing. But eventually, they will be unable to feed themselves. All their personal care will have to be done by us.
While we're here, this charity is helping us get through life and enhance the quality of life.
There you go.
We love visiting hospice. It makes us happy. It makes us forget about the negatives of the disability. And it helps us get through it a bit better.
It is extremely important to us that they get the most out of their life.
Life's precious. You only get one shot. Live your life like it's the last day, and basically we try and do that every single day of the year.
They're terrific kids. It's an honour to be their parents.